prisoners wait for 29 Nazi war criminals. Convicted at Nuremberg, they now walk out free men, granted a reprieve by the U.S. Army. They are greeted like heroes. The 29 include four Nazi generals and seven munitions makers. Among these is Alfred Krupp, industrialist who made possible the war machine of Adolf Hitler, who himself once was jailed here. And here wrote Mein Kampf, his blueprint for world conquest. In